Russian businessman Farkhad Akhmedov wins back his vessel in a Dubai court.